so happy we are saying that. Thank you, Marcus Smith, and all the Speedway Motorsports folks that made it happen.
Looks like it's amazing. Coming back green.
All right, Christian Eckes. Corey Heim.
Green, green, green. Green flags back out at Darlington.
This is a big night for Christian Eckes still. If he can close this deal, finish it off. Such a struggle lately. He's fast tonight. Look at this battle for a second.
Oh, it's Stuart Friesen.
Thank you, Stuart. Took advantage of the chews. Slide in there in the third spot in front of William Byron. William's going to try to get to the inside. Grab that third spot back. I think William has a really good long run truck. Better than the short run. Yeah, he peeked inside there going into Graham Friesen. And look, all the ground he lost.
Taylor Gray having a really nice night in the 17 with the yellow bumper. And then Jay Garcia. Hello, guys. I'm still here. Top five all night long.
And Bubba just keeps getting better and better, too, in that one truck. He's seventh, but he's right on the heels of the top five. Yeah, Taylor's coming off back-to-back top tens in that 17 truck. Really getting his season going.
Bubba Wallace making his 50th career truck start. Six-time winner in the series. I'm sure it feels good for him to come back. He's got a lot of great memories and really made a name for himself in this series.
And he's one of the greats of Red Racing. Max Sigel's Red Racing that is running Nick Sanchez. Red and Finger hanging in there in the top 10. See that high entry into turn three. Totally varying lines on this tight little racetrack.
You wouldn't think it's wide enough to have that many.